What's cracking, New World Explorers? Big Head Kitty back, and I'm doing some Outpost Rush. And I only do 5 to 10 of these a week, so I'm not a great at PvP, really. I get a lot of comments that are like, you suck at PvP, blah, blah, which is fine, because I don't do it that often. But if I actually had good gear, I'd probably wax most of their asses, so it'd be pretty cool. And an old cheater hack, so basically this one here, used Sword and Shield and Great Axe, had 10 kills, 110 assists. One of the first times I've used this build just messing around, so I'll show you what I do use in it. So for this build, I'm using basically a lot of gear that I got off of the PvP track and then some artifacts. I'm using the Ankh, and then we've got the jewelry is from PvP track, Sword and Shield, Great Axe from PvP track, and then also using the Toon Leather Pants. Sometimes I'll switch my body and actually use the Dark Void Plate for the extra armor. But with my stats here, I've got 350 strength, 200 con, and then a mix of the others. So 50 dex, 50 focus, 25 intelligence. Gives you a little bit of extra damage on the criticals. And then for Sword and Shield, you can see the tree there that I'm using. And then also for Great Axe, you can pause it if you need to look at it. But like I said, this isn't a build guide, just having a little bit of fun. 10 kills, I think 110 or 117 assists. We did lose, and kind of like during the middle, kind of lost my, I guess you could say lost my mojo with the keystrokes. Got a little bit out of rhythm, and I started sucking there for a period of time, but did pretty good at the beginning. So just enjoy and have fun watching. Hopefully you learn something from it, see maybe some combos and stuff. Enjoy this Outpost Rush. Thanks, and by the way, I do suck at PvP, so if I see those comments, I don't really care. It's fine. I only do a few of these a week, so if I did these things 8 hours a day, I'd probably defeat most of the people that are playing. So. And I don't cheat or hack or exploit. No animation glitches. Don't even use macros on my keyboard, so just having fun. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.